Rio. Yuma. Need a partner.
Just watching this massive fight in Kraggar. There's, I don't know how many. 50 Deckford versus 50 Detroit? Or more?
Whenever they were. Okay. Are you lagged or are you just walking?
Lagged. Looting some shit. But it looks like they're winning.
So I haven't seen any, like, stacking elf builds. And, hold on, where are you? So I'm about to fucking die. Is it over?
It's almost over, yeah. Bridge was stuck. Kind of pond. Training apparently. Like they're friends. The massive training thing.
Oh, it was in yellow?
No, it's in red, but they said it was training. And it's like EOS and 3-4 guilds.
So you just run around looting?
Yeah, pretty much. I just stayed at the back and everyone was looting though. They were all doing it, but they're probably gonna redistribute it back into their guilds. And I was just there ninjaing stuff. I got a ton of gear, eh? It's all 4.1. 4.1, yeah. 4.2.
Save you from buying it though. I'm taking it around. So shit, you wanna do a fucking again or something?
Yeah. Just a minute. Deflagging.
What are you gonna run?
I'm just running a battle axe, I'm trying to level it. But I wasn't actually doing Hellgates. I was going to, and then I saw this dead fruit thing going on.
Could heal. Yes.
Well, this build's got some decent survivability, but I need to unlock the life on hit for it to be a bit better. Like, I can 3 verse 1 with some decent mobs. You know those boss mobs around the place? I couldn't do it with other builds. Like, a boss mob and 2 adds in open world.
Yeah.
It's got like the leather lifesteal chest piece, the vampiric on the axe, and mana regen with the cowl, whatever it's called, scholar cowl. But I have yet to test it properly. Faster. There was so many Fort Sterling capes. They're worth like 70 to 80k each. I got 3.
Damn. Not bad, sir.
Only one 4.2 whaling bow.
Yeah.
My pleasure. Buying or selling? See you later.